Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable long press back key on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, okay, go to iSmart. Here in iSmart, you can see the key settings. Okay, tap this. In key settings, make sure the virtual key is enabled to enable the long press back key on your itel S15 mobile phone. And you'll have to do is go to more settings. Here in more settings, you can see the long press back key. And on the right side, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, the long press back key is enabled. And if this enable, long press the back key for 2 seconds, then can force close the application. And okay guys, to disable the long press back key, you'll have to do switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay, you have successfully disabled. And to enable again, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, that's it. Okay, we have successfully enable or disable long press back key on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, can comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.